Yodokobe, everyone, and welcome to another Summon video with me, Phantom Zawai. Today, we are pulling on the Christmas banner on the English version of Fate Go. We are pulling for everyone's favorite murder loli, Jack the Ripper. We're also pulling for everyone's favorite frilly book, Nursery Rhyme. And, of course, the hardcore OG herself, Marie Antoinette. So, there's some servants definitely worth pulling for on this banner, but we are particularly after Jack here. How much are we pulling? We'll find out. I do have a limit, but I'm not going to say that right now. We're going to trick the desire sensor. I have no idea how far we're going to go. Maybe I'm just going to pull once. Maybe I'm going to pull 10 times. Maybe I'm going to pull 20 times. Who can say? So, without further ado, let's get into it, shall we? We're going to start with a summon ticket this time. Let's do it. There's no tricking the desire sensor, by the way. And we start with black keys. Okay, we're going to do another summon ticket because I refuse to do a 10 pull after getting a black keys. Just not going to happen. Okay, we got a servant. That feels better. Okay, we got a David. I'm alright with that. Not that I need a David, but it's a heck of a lot better than a black keys. Okay, so we'll go into a 10 roll. Come on, Jack. Come home, Jack. A boar is not the way I wanted to start the 10 pull. But we're just beginning. Okay, we got the 3-star Christmas Craft Essence Lightning Reindeer. That'll help out with the event. It has begun. We got David again. No Robin Hood. Of course. He is my go-to spook archer after all. So. Again, I am trying to keep it down because, again, I'm pulling in the middle of the night. Because I'm crazy like that, apparently. Okay, another Rinse Pendant. This has been a bad roll to start. We haven't got a 4-star yet. We got a Berserker Kyuhime. No Darius. Actually, he's right up, isn't he? Should figure that. I know he's a servant that gives bonuses during the event. Think he's right up, though? I'll have to check. Lancer. Dyramid. Actually, you know what's funny? I did not get him during the Skahawk banner, even though he was right up, and I used 360 quartz on that banner. I got no Dyramid, and he was a 3-star on raid up. So, yeah. Gotcha, raid, sir. Perfectly fine. No problem at all here. Another Uriel, she's already MP5, so really 3 mana prisms and a Kander. Oh, and I'm pretty sure that was our 4-star. And the end of the roll. Oh, maybe not. We got one more chance for something. Not over quite yet. Another archer. Robin Hood. David. Okay, there's David. Just join his buddy, Robin Hood, you know. Okay, so this roll wasn't great. We'll log Dyramid because I didn't have him again. But yeah. Okay. Well, excuse me. Let's break it up with some ticket. Might even roll more than one. Might roll a few singles. I don't know. Berserker. And Darius, no Kyuhime at this time. You always make a liar out of me. Gotcha. Okay, and Darius is not on raid up. It's Jinkei and Robin Hood that are on raid up. That are both bonus servants other than the, you know, 4 and 5 stars. We got another servant. And we have... I'm going to say Kyuhime. And it's Darius. Oh, the gacha just loves playing with me. They're like, which is it going to be? Which is it going to be? I have no idea. Clearly. And this time... Wow, a lot of servants, actually. Caster. Nursery rhyme. Awesome. Sweet. Okay. So now I can mark her off the list. I am hoping to get Marie Antoinette and Jack as well, just for the bonus. Best book is here. Alright, let's go ahead and immediately lock her. She will be used. I have a good many caster experience cards ready for her. Let's go ahead and do another single. Another caster. This one did not turn gold though, so we have Mephistopheles, everyone's favorite. Just using some tickets. Okay, now we gotta see. That seems like a decent time to switch it up with the 10 roll. Here we go. Oh, I did roll one ticket off camera, and it's funny because I, you know, mentioned before during my rolls that I didn't have a Caesar. Like, I hadn't had a Caesar in all the rolling I'd done, and I got Caesar on that ticket. So I finally do have a Caesar in the one random ticket that I... basically, I really still wanted one more shot at a 20-30, even though I did as much rolling as I did. I was like, one more time. And got a Caesar. Alright, with one strike, we're getting some quality stuff here, clearly. But we got Nursery Rhyme, so hey. At least we did get something good. We haven't even got a 4-star Christmas CE yet. Please give us an upgrade. I just don't want 400 Lightning Reindeers. Oh, I didn't have a Shroud of Magdalen. Huh. I really thought I did. Excuse me. Another servant. This time, assassin. Sparkle are coming. No. JK. Man can dream. Man can dream. Okay, at least it wasn't Mephistopheles. Medea. I've hoarded a bunch of experience cards getting ready for this event, hoping I would get, you know, the service I want, so... At some point, I may end up having to take a moment to feed some experience to Nursery Rhyme, basically. Because I think I only had, like, 35 spots open. So, we're going to run into that before too long at this rate. Another sum ticket. That 10 roll was not so good. Okay, another Divine Banquet. That's my second one. I'm actually not upset about that. One might even say I'm slightly pleased. Okay, down to 5 summon tickets. Let's break it up with a 10 summon. Come on, Jack. We'll play hide and go seek if you like later, but please, for now, just come home for Christmas. Come home for Christmas. I know it's like a month before actual Christmas, but please. Come home anyway. Maybe not quite a month, but the better part of a month. And that's enough Lightning Reindeers, too, my lord. Excuse me. Another rider. Ushi. Pretty sure I've NP5'd her now. Which, hey, that's cool. Hey, there's the 4-star. Christmas CE. Good deal, good deal. Ooh, gold. Gold, gold, gold. What do we got? Rider? Marie Antoinette. Alright. Good deal. So now Jack is all that's left. Oh man, now I've gotta split my cards between my experience cards between Marie Antoinette and Santa Altar. Which I guess I should say Saber Altar Santa. Even though she's a rider. Okay, but this was a good roll. I thought that was the last one. Got Marie Antoinette, we got the 4-star Christmas CE in this roll as well. NP2 Dierman. Man, I'm really off. Apparently we had another one even after that. But it's Shinji, so honestly, might as well just have stopped one short. Okay. So we got Marie. Excellent. What's up, my homie? Okay. Excuse me. Alright, so let's use the rest of our tickets actually here. I haven't run down my tickets since I started, I think, actually. But I think now is the time. Okay, that's enough Lightning Reindeer, seriously. That's quite enough. And we have an assassin. Every time we see an assassin card, I'm gonna get my hopes up. And this time, CE and a sorcery orb. Yeah. To no one's delight. Servant this time. Another rider this time. And we have Medusa. I don't remember if my Medusa is NP5 or not, actually. She probably is, right? If not, then she's one step closer now. And that's off blade. Oof. Ow. Okay. Now we go into the 10 summon. Fingers crossed. I would love to save some quartz, you know, below what my limit is, obviously. Could it be? We got Jack. Oh my god, we got Jack. We got Jack. Oh, I was just saying how I would love to save some quartz from my limit. We got Jack. We're done. The only thing that I want at this point in this role, if I could, I would love to get the 5-star event CE, just to make the farming a little easier. But even if I don't, that's totally okay. Well, there's a 4-star, so that will at least make another one of the no's a little easier to farm. And we've got quite enough of those, so not too worried about that. I did consider trying to go for NP2 Jack, just because it would make her Noble Phantasm even that much better, but I think it's better spent trying to just save for servants that I want in the future, because there's too many of them, frankly, and I don't have that much money. I've already spent way more than I should on this game. It's so I'm not going to be spending any more for quite a while. I've already MLB Be Elegant, so that is my sixth one, by the way. So that's basically experience. It's like, here, this is for your Jack. Jack probably doesn't need it, really, but I don't know. That might be something to consider putting on her on the support list sometimes. Oh, and another of the 4 stars. Well, everything but the 5-star currency. I don't remember the currency names. Like, maybe Gold Star? Wow, and another one. But yeah, they'll all be easy to get. But the last one will be a pain in the butt since I didn't get any of the 5-star CEs. We got Jack. There she is. Awesome sauce. Been waiting for her to come home ever since I started this game. I guess I'm a mom for now. This is a bit awkward. About as awkward as you wearing a thong, but hey. I'm not judging. Alright, guys. So, that went a lot more smoothly than I had expected. Definitely this kind of fell in line with maybe what I would have hoped, but not what I expected. Because not only did we get Jack, but we also got Nursery Rhyme and Marie all in that time. We just didn't get this one 5-star CE, which I think is, it was called Present Prime Master. But that's okay. I'm already with missing out on one of in CE, and that gives me a lot more quartz to continue to save towards Nerobride, which, assuming that the English version continues to follow sort of the schedule of the Japanese version, albeit, you know, quite sped up as it has been lately, that will be the next banner that I roll on, unless we end up having another guaranteed summon on New Year's. But considering we just had one for Thanksgiving, I'm not counting on that. In fact, I would bet against it. So, this is probably going to be the last poll video until February, assuming that Aniplex doesn't decide to have, you know, Valentine's Day in January or something. But we'll find out, won't we? So, I'm very happy with this. Thank you guys very much for watching. And if you were pulling for Jack, I do wish you the best of luck in your own roles. I'll see you all next time.